blessings, everyone. I have my beloved wife, Rickie Bibi, here, and she wants to offer a moment of music. But first, let me say that we have come down here to thank you for occupying LA. We have come down here to thank you for bringing the conversation of social justice and economic justice into the conversation that is often squelched by the corporate media. We're here to thank you about being the next wave of energy that's rising up and breaking through the stagnation of thought, the stagnation of selfishness and greed. We're here to thank you for being the next wave of an emerging paradigm. And for you who are a part of this emerging paradigm, you know already that you're not here to save the world, because we don't want to save the world as it is. We don't want to save the world where corporations are given citizenship and allowed to be people. We don't want to save the world of bigotry. We don't want to save the world of greed. We want to serve something else that is emerging at this time. And you are a part of that which is emerging, and so we're here to thank you for that. We're here to thank you for occupying a state of consciousness. The next state of consciousness is love and peace. And peace is not an absence of conflict. Sometimes you need a little conflict to break into peace. Peace is the dynamic of harmonizing good. So when your heart is open and when you're articulating a spiritual vision and a plan to just global world that you want to live in, that kind of peace takes over your life. So you are not here speaking truth to power. No. You're here speaking truth to pseudo power. For the real power is a vision. The real power is the new world that is emerging. The real power is the vision that you're beginning to articulate and hone so that a kind and just global society will break through. The only power is in progress, of which you are now a part of. I'm just here to say thank you for occupying the next state of consciousness for our planet. This is my beloved.
Thank you. I'm going to sing just a little bit of a song. First of the song broke out when it first was created.
My chest! My chest!
My chest!
Please!
Please!
Kill the side conversation!
Kill the side conversation!
Especially here when people are trying to talk.
Especially here when people are trying to talk.
Thank you.
So this song goes, I woke up this morning with my mind, but it was... When it first emerged, it was like stayed on Jesus, and then it became stayed on freedom. Stayed on freedom, and I want to sing that song. Some of y'all know it. If you don't know it, listen. It's an easy learn. It goes like this. Well, I woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom, stayed on freedom. Oh, I woke up this morning with my mind stayed on freedom, stayed.
Thank you.